5, 10, 15.
I have to say, I can play neither keyboards nor drums, but my Wikipedia bigs me up. I just want to say what a treat it is to spend an evening listening to these wonderful speakers in this beautiful place. Catherine from 5x15, very kindly and mercifully for all of our sakes, told me I didn't have to talk, I could play instead. The first song I'm going to play is from my first record, and it's the first song I ever really liked, actually, that I wrote, I mean. And I was under no illusions that everyone else would like it, but I felt sort of confident in it. It came quite easily to me, which had not been my experience up until that point. So, yeah, it was a lesson for me when it arrived. It's called Lille. He went to sea for that day. He wanted to know what to say when he's asked what he'd done in the past to someone that he loved endlessly. Now she's gone, so is he. I went to war every morning. I lost my way, but now I'm following what you said in my arms, what I read in the charms that I love durably. Now it's dead and gone, and I am free. Oh, 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 oh. I went to sleep for the daytime, shut my eyes to the sunshine, turn my head away from the noise, bruise and drip to carry out childish toys that I love arguably while I laboring contour. Oh, 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 oh. We went out to play for the evening. We wanted to hold on to the feeling, all the stretch in the sun and our breathlessness as we run to the beach endlessly. As the sun creeps up on the sea. Thank you. I don't know if that big booming is me. I apologize if it is. Okay. The next song I'm going to play is from my second record, and again, it came to me quite quickly, sort of two or three cups of tea of an evening, sort of length of writing a song, and often the best songs, in my experience, that are written pretty quickly. That's not to say that you don't spend months and months of hard work and toil and trying to throttle something into some kind of shape. I tend to write 10 really, really terrible songs before I write one quickly that I like. Songs I wouldn't, you know, play for my cat or anything. But the less said about them, the better. But this is a song called Little Bird. Can you hear the guitar? Oh. I wonder, is it my lead? Can you? Do you know, you could probably hear it without it. Maybe I'll just stand up and, you know, give it some welly. I have a quite quiet voice, though. I tell you, I'll put this in vaguely in the middle and that'll help. Oh, yeah. Well, I tell you, this'll do me. I'll put it kind of near me and it'll... Okay. Yeah, okay. We'll give it a go.
Is built for both, it seems. You are lonely as a church, despite the queuing out your door. I am empty as a promise, no more. When the time comes and rights have been read, I think on you often, but for once I meant what I said. Despite the gathering round the fire, aren't you every bird on every wire? When the time comes and rights have been, I think on you often, but for once I meant what I said. here I stay. I lay me down in a house by the hill. I'm dug from the rubble and cut from the kill. Here I stay, I lay me down in a house by the hill. I'm dug from the rubble and cut from the kill. I'm dug from the rubble and cut from the I'm dug from the rubble and cut from the...
Thank you. Thank you. This next one's a bit lower, so I'm going to put this higher. So the next song I'm going to sing is off my, what I hope will be my third record. I'm trying to write it at the moment. I'm still in my 10 really bad songs phase, which, you know, hopefully will end soon. But I think always in that situation, you kind of want to orientate yourself back to something that you feel good about, or you feel that you like, I suppose. And I did write a song early on for my third record that's kind of like the peg that I am hanging it on. And when I'm stuck in terrible bad song hell, I kind of go back and try and reorientate myself with what direction I'm hoping to go in. So this song is called We the Drowned, and I hope it is not as depressing as that title would suggest, but we will see. We the drowned hold a hollow-hearted ground till we swallow ourselves down again, again. We, the ashes, we spend our days like matches, and we burned our ships as black as the end, the end, the end, the end. We know not the fire in which we burn, but we sing and the flames go higher. We read not the pages which we turn, but we sing and we sing and we sing. Oh, we the rock, we the sound have been long gone, were before and all along, like this, like this, like this, like this.
we the drown the lost and found out. We are all finished.
Thank you very much.